Remembrance Garden for all the people that have from since the First World War and all the other wars since. It's the garden to remember the war heroes. Even the top is in the glass. In the background are the chambers, Glasgow City Council houses, and all the wreaths that have been laid today. Thank you. All the big people, UK government, that's from the Under Secretary of State from Scotland. Everybody sort of. Everybody from all the organisations that were invited, they would have come and laid the wreath here today. And that's from the Sikh community there. British Red Cross, Police Act Association, all organisations would have been here this morning to Royal British Legion. There's one from Glasgow, Police Scotland, and then there's Glasgow Street Aid, Scottish Government again, and Short Square, Glasgow, Scotland.